So a question that comes to us a lot is, are African elephants endangered? Well, the answer is yes and no. So let me explain. According to CITES, which is the organization that regulates trade of wildlife across the world, elephants are an Appendix 1 species, i.e. they are endangered. They are also classified as endangered on the IUCN Red List. They also are classified as endangered on the Endangered Species Act, the ESA, here in the United States. So it's important to define exactly what endangered is. Remember, endangered speaks to the population as a whole, not individuals and not little subpopulations, but the entire population of African elephants across the entire African continent. So according to the definition, a taxon is considered endangered if it meets the criteria A through E, and as such is facing a high risk of extinction in the wild. It's based on the idea that there is an animal there that could potentially go extinct if you don't do anything for it, okay? Unbelievably, they were pretty hard to pin down, but if you go to the ESA criteria, which I assume marries up with the IUCN criteria, here are the factors. A present or threatened destruction, modification, change of habitat or its range, overutilization of the resource for commercial, recreational, educational, scientific purposes, disease and predation, and an inadequacy of regulatory mechanisms controlling trade, use, etc. There's also another definition that you can find, which, let me read it because it's very specific. Designation applies to a species that possesses a very high risk of extinction as a result of rapid population declines of 50 to 70% in the last 10 years, in parenthetical, or three generations, a current population size of fewer than 250 individuals, or other factors. So how do all these factors fit in with African elephants? Well, it's complicated. And it's complicated because certain countries are doing extremely well, certain countries are doing terribly. And so how do you justify taking African elephants off the endangered species list if the population, remember, overall, when averaged out, is doing okay? So let's go through those criteria, okay? So how are elephants doing over the last 10 years? They're actually doing really, really well. Population is going up since probably the lowest elephant population declines based on a huge poaching crisis in 2009 through 2012. So elephant populations over the last decade are doing well. But if you go to that parenthetical statement of three generations, what are elephant populations doing in the last 150 years, if you assume the average lifespan is 50 years? Well, to be honest, there's probably more elephants in Africa today than there were in 1850. For me to explain that statement, we'll just do another short truth. It's too much for this one. Are elephant populations increasing? The answer is yes. In several countries, they are increasing. The overall population is probably going to trend, if not over right now, 500,000 from 415,000 a couple of years ago. Seeing significant increases in elephants in South Africa, Tanzania, in Botswana, elephants are going up, Zimbabwe, elephants are going up. So we're easily cresting that 500,000 mark. Are elephants being overutilized? One of those criteria. The answer is no. There are significant hunting regulations, regulatory mechanisms in place. There are significant anti-poaching efforts in place by all governments to stymie a potential mass poaching event like we saw in 2009 through 2013. There is small poaching pockets still occurring, but not at a mass scale. That answer really hits the other criteria of disease and predation, as well as the regulatory mechanisms in place. So really, we have answered yes to the criteria that supposedly make African elephants endangered. The key to those criteria is habitat. Habitat is shrinking, range is shrinking, connectivity is getting less and less between elephant habitats. The idea that Africa is a sea of habitat with islands of humanity has now been flipped and reversed, in that there is a sea of humanity with islands of habitat for elephants and wildlife. So is that the only criteria, the only reason why African elephants will remain considered endangered in Africa? So that's my answer. Are African elephants endangered? Yes and no.